Lovely guy. Just a very, very little story about this next song. So, I joined Deep Purple in 1973, and I was at Ritchie Blackmore's house. Okay? There were no songs. There were no songs written when I joined the band. No songs. He had one idea. One idea. And he said, you sit in this chair over here and play the bass. I'll sit over here. I'll play guitar. And he played, I'm going to play the song he played to me now. There was no songs except this one song. This one fucking song. And it was the start of what would become an album called Burn. So, I want to introduce you to one of my closest friends from Ronnie Dio's band. And from my dear brother David Coverdale and Whitesnake. One of the greatest guitar players on the planet today. One of the warmest, kindest human beings I've ever met in my life. Please give it up for my dear friend, Doug Aldrich. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
And